Traders, I'm out of money and out of trading. I lost too much money today. And you know, usually I don't allow myself to lose more than three trades and I'm done with. However, I had one winner today in Oracle. So actually I lost three trades, but I have one winner. Not really three trades. I have four losing trades. In fact, if you add the fact that I had two losing trades in Tesla. So Tesla's down, ZM and Nvidia, and I've got everything wrong today. I was looking at the market, and you know, the market started today with a big gap down, 1%, Nasdaq 2. However, if you take a look at the Nasdaq, it came up, closed the gap, which is quite amazing if you take into consideration the fact that it started down 1%. Doesn't usually happen. And the S&P was expected to move up and then expected to come under the lows. I was right about it. It did come under the lows, but now it moved all the way back to the high. So quite an unexpected move, which I would say helped me lose more money than I should have. And yes, just like Matthew mentioned here in the room, I do need my next big trades to take me back to green territory, but I will not take it. I will not look for a new trade. Because probably that's, you know, my mental condition right now is not good. I have many more losers than winners, four losers, one winner, again, two of them in Tesla. And I'm still riding Oracle, which is doing great, but it's a somehow smaller winner because it's a smaller mover than the rest of my trades. So anyway, I'm not going to look for this big trade that's going to take me back to green territory. I would love to have it, but I will definitely hold back. I will not take the risk. I should be aware of the fact that I've got everything wrong today other than Oracle. And that's it. I'm going to just take my loss. It's not a big loss for me personally, but you know, sometimes that's what you can do in 20 minutes. So in just 20 minutes of time, here's an example to what day trading can do. And that's it for me, traders. So thank you very much. I'll see you tomorrow and hope we're going to have a better trading session tomorrow.
Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to take Trader's free welcome course. It was designed to teach you the basics of Wall Street trading. Click here to sign up for this no risk, no cost offer. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.